kids, today we are going to learn Diwali drawing. So, let's start. So, firstly, draw a border with the help of black sketch and scale. So, firstly, we are going to draw a house. For this, we are going to draw a sleeping line, slanting line, again sleeping line. Roof is complete. Now, we draw a straight line and then sleeping line, then slanting, sleeping, okay. Now we draw a door, then draw some curved lines and draw ovals for the lights, okay. So house is complete. In the front of house, we draw some diyas also. Now draw a big sleeping line and slanting line for a wall, right? Now we draw a girl. Firstly, we draw a circle, then draw her hairs, ponytails, okay. Now draw her eyes, nose, lips, okay. Then we draw his body part. Firstly, we draw her hands and her dress. Now complete this girl by drawing her hands, and she is holding a cracker in her hand, okay. Now we draw a boy. Firstly, draw a circle, then draw his hands and body, okay. And the boy is also holding crackers in his hands, okay. Now draw some more crackers. You can draw your favorite crackers also, right? Now draw some more diyas. After drawing, we do outline with the help of black sketch pen. After outline, you can do coloring of your choice, okay. So I hope you learned the drawing of Diwali. So see you in the next video. Till then, stay safe, stay home. Bye bye, kids.